you doing? John Gibson here, and welcome back to my YouTube channel, John Gibson Music. Yeah, we're doing another Elvis reaction today, and you guys, you want me to react to a very early Elvis song called Treat Me Nice. I'm excited, I'm looking forward. And if it's the first time on my channel, I'm a singer-songwriter, producer and guitar player for around about 10 years, and that's why I love doing these kind of videos. So thank you very much for watching, and enjoy.
When I walk through the door, baby, be polite. You're gonna make me sore if you don't treat me right. Don't you ever kiss me once, kiss me twice. Treat me nice. I know that you've been told it's not fair to tease. So if you come on cold, I'm really gonna freeze. If you don't want me to be cold as ice, treat me nice. Make me feel at home if you really care. Scratch my back and run your pretty fingers through my hair. You know I'd be your slave if you ask me to. But if you don't behave, I'll walk right out on you. If you want my love, take my advice. Treat me nice. Make me feel at home if you really care. Scratch my back and run your pretty fingers through my hair. You will know I'll be your slave if you ask me to. But if you don't behave, I'll walk right out on you. If you want my love, then take my advice. Treat me nice. Treat me nice.
Awesome.
Wow.
Such a great song. Amazing. And such a great video. The video is awesome. Elvis looks so young. He looks so good. His hairstyle is amazing. His moves are fantastic. And yeah, the song sounds very happy. The song sounds uplifting. And I love that. Very great song. You know, the sound mix sounds pretty rough, but I like it. It fits great to the song. Great harmonies. Sounds like the Chardonnayes. Correct me if I'm wrong. Doing a great job. And yeah, such a great song. I love it. Thank you very much for the request. Tell me in the comments what you think about Treat Me Nice and what you think about this video. It's a great video, in my opinion. And if you like my video, thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate that. And yeah, see you soon, guys. Bye-bye.